In the refreshment stand this evening, we have hot dogs, walking tacos, and meatball sandwiches. Please help yourself to the refreshment stand. Fifth down coming up. Snap. Taken down around the 5-yard line. Looks like there could be a flag on the play here. Replay of fourth down. Here comes the kick. Olivia Emilio on the reception of the kick. Sarah Rice, number 27. Number 28, Rosie Kays. Number 29, Catherine Kiefer. Number 30, Kayla McGovern. Big run by Katie O'Rourke. Taken down by number 2, Rachel Bolts. Seven-yard gain for O'Rourke. Also for the senior girls, number 33, Allie Portillo. Also for the senior girls, number 24, Christy Gonzalez. O'Rourke in the shotgun. Pitch to number 3, Carissa Rios. Good gain for a first down. Ariel Wiest on the stop. O'Rourke lines up in the shotgun. Deep pass. Oh, Rachel Johnson on the receiving end. 15-yard touchdown. Watch out, Drew Brees and Marcus Colston. Seniors line up to go for 2. O'Rourke back. She could go all the way. O'Rourke on the keeper for 2 points. For the juniors, Rachel Bolts, Casey Kessner. And the kick. Katie Smith back as well. And touchback comes out to the 20. Great kick by the seniors. First down, 10 for the juniors. Aaron O'Shea's pass. Pass intended for Casey Kessner, incomplete. Second down, 10. Aaron O'Shea back, hands off the Bolts. No gain on the play. Gang of Palmyra seniors on the tackle. Third down, 10. Seniors in on the sack. Brings up a fourth down. Fourth down, O'Shea back for the punt. Takes a favorable bounce. Picked up by O'Rourke. Ball on the 23-yard line. First down for the seniors.